Family tree of Vietnamese monarchs. Following is the family tree of Vietnamese monarchs from the autonomous period of the Khúc clan 905-923 to the reign of Bảo Đại 1926-1945, the last emperor of the Nguyễn dynasty. Emperors, kings and lords of each monarch are denoted by different colors with the period of their reigns. Timeline. Family tree. He. Color notes. 931-1413, 1428-1945,